Well, ahead of its big welcome back, Bahamas showing off its new water park. Touring the construction site yesterday was Prime Minister the Most Honorable Dr. Hubert Minnis. The $250 million project is part of Bahamas Phase 2 development. It provides attractions for all ages. About 85% of the project's value has been contracted to Bahamian companies. Close to 400 Bahamians have been employed since it started, and at least 400 new jobs are on tap when the water park opens July next year.